Hello, folks. Nice to see lots and lots of happy faces. And you too, Rich. Kidding.
Jimmy, always a pleasure.
Saul. Saul Goodman during business hours. Saul the time.
This is Paige Novick, Mesa Verde's in-house counsel.
Very nice to meet you.
Paige, I know you're the one who brought Kim Wexler onto the team, so I consider you the brains of the operation.
I actually think you're right about that.
And this is Kevin Wachtel, CEO of Mesa Verde.
Oh, you know what? I could tell from the impressive belt buckle.
Really looking forward to settling this.
Me too. Let's do this. Hey, Viola, how's it hanging?
Good.
Cool.
Just to jump into it.
Jump away.
As discussed, considering we're only contractually obligated to pay $5,000 on top of fair market value for Mr. Acker's home, we believe $45,000 is more than generous.
I hear that, but you and I have a different definition of the word generous, because that's not how I would describe it.
And here we go.
We're not prepared to offer more than what's on the table.
No, I knew there would be dickering, so let's just hear the number you're looking for so we can all move forward with our lives.
We'd like nothing more.
What amount are you asking?
$4 million.
$4 million. Very funny.
Mr. Acker would like to be paid $4 million for his pain and suffering. It's what's fair.
What in the world are you talking about?
Well, it's four with six zeros, and it's preceded by a dollar sign.
We had an agreement.
We had a discussion.
We had a verbal agreement on a number that both sides would be happy with.
And I discussed the offer with my client, and he really, really doesn't want to leave his house, his home. $4 million is the only number he'll be happy with.
I apologize. We need to end this meeting now so Rich and I can have a conversation with Mr. Goodman.
Just incredible nerve.
It's ridiculous.
What's your end game here? Because you know you're never going to get that money.
Wait, don't leave.
You're not wasting any more of their time.
No.
Kevin, meeting's over.
No, well, the gang's all here. I would love to bring up a completely unrelated matter.
Kevin, we can handle this.
No, this is really good. You're going to want to see this. Kevin, you want to stick around? Your dad's in this.
What?
Kevin, I insist this is a waste of your time.
There's only one way to find out.
Kevin, I'm advising you to please just keep walking.
No. I want to see this.